right.
There. Railroad tracks.
Stop here.
So we'll have lookouts throughout the area. Best door on the side of caution.
Right, right, right. And then we lose the tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
All right, all right, all right, all right. Less talking, more walking.
So all that time in a source care and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. I solved a cagey one. Almost never talked shop in front of me.
Can't imagine why.
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert on all this Hoysala crap.
Hoysala.
Yeah, the two.
By the way, thanks for keeping him busy for us.
Yeah, you know, I wanted to buy you some time in case you were coming to get me.
Of course we were.
Seriously, thanks. I only thought I was a goner.
I wouldn't let that happen. Your brother would never let me hear the end of it.
Found the train tracks. Sort of. Kind of a shock seeing all these modern structures after the Hoysala ruins.
Sounds like a British or Portuguese 1500s, so not quite modern.
It's circling.
The soul thinks we're dead. Let's try to keep it that way.
So, Nadine.
We're not on a first name basis.
Okay, fine. I heard you worked for Saw too. How'd you do?
Here we go.
This way. Copy that.
Should have packed my machete. It'll help.
No problem. Go ahead.
No, you first.
Much obliged.
Wow.
Where's Sam? Don't think he has a rope.
Oh, right. Forgot about that.
He can talk now.
Sam! Where are you?
I'm coming! Oh, hey, look, you're back.
Minor detour. You coming?
I would, but the bridge here is a little busted.
Hey, this might do the trick. Holy mother of shit, this is heavy.
There goes nothing!
That was close. You in one piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her around.
Nadine, see if there's something up there we can use.
I can do it.
No, we're good. Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
All right, just Trying to be chivalrous.
Just watching them. Yeah, got it.
You see anything up there we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work.
Huh. Nice.
Got it.
Come on up.
Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty.
Oh, you're too kind.
No. She's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Right. How about I scout ahead of you?
I wouldn't really leave him.
Yeah, well, play nicer. Sam, see your way forward?
Yeah, sorta. We'll definitely need your grappling hooks.
Okie doke. On my way. Yeah.
Great, I'll just borrow Nadine's hook and...
I have a better idea.
What are you...
Don't move. Oh,
come on, hey.
I said don't move.
Unbelievable. Hey, ow, ow, ow. Hey, come on, Chloe.
Thanks for scouting ahead, Sam.
Leave the rope for me, please.
You got it.
There's a cave up there. Might cut through to the tricks.
I take it she's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up!
Okay.
What is this place? Light?
Sure.
All right, well, there's only a few of them. We can probably...
Wait.
That sub guy doesn't do things halfway. It's going to be quite a show.
Son of a bitch.
Sure, why? What the hell are they doing there? We got rid of all these
men. Hey, Sam.
Saying.
Hey. You cool?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Cause I need you to be cool.
I'm cool.
All right, ladies. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna take the guy on the right. You two go ahead and just...
She said she was cool!
Conversation?
Yeah, gold star for you.
Inbound!
more example.
Yeah, but...
Come on. No way I'm letting anyone from Shoreline get that tusk.
That RPG trashed the exit.
Maybe, maybe not. Let's go see.
Yeah.
I think we can squeeze through here. Give me a hand.
Coming. Fraser, you go first.
Thanks.
Necessary.
Okay. Now then. Nearly to the rail yard.